Welcome to part 2. This is Choli. This is their habitat. So this was very easy. How do we make it? We just need a box and we just needed a few blankets, and here we kept some food for them. Like really small, if they are babies, we need crushed up nuts and guavas and fruits. You can just search up hacks online and those really helped. And when you find a really young baby squirrel, you need a heating pad, or just we need to hold him in our arms and just wrap him in a blanket so to maintain their body temperature. How do we feed him water?
I can show you this thing and then
cotton bud.
Yes, and then we should do like this. You can see water inside. Then look, he's doing.
Yeah, we showed you the habitat just now, but let's actually go to the baby squirrel now. So how to hold a baby squirrel?
I can show you. Look, he should just smell you.
Yeah, let him smell you. You have to be patient. And then he just climbs on your arm.
If he wants to.
Yeah. And after he climbs up, you can just hold him. So he'll think that he needs warmth like his mother. So let him just sleep in your arm, honestly. Just let him sleep.
Let him be sleepy.
And he sleeps in your arm. And then what you take is you take a napkin if you want. And door ko band karo. What you do is, you wrap up the squirrel and he just falls asleep. Isn't this like so adorable? Look at this. How can you not love this baby? Also, leave a hole for him so you can breathe. So, let them show you some tricks how you can.
Yes, I can show you.
See, first trick.
And don't be scared about this, the baby won't fall. It's actually quite good. But if it's too young, you shouldn't hold him too much and let him just sleep more. Or else if you hold any small creature too much, they'll die.
Yes. And now second trick.
This is really good. This tickles and it's also really cute. Also, baby squirrels don't bite. So if you're scared, don't be that nervous because they don't really bite. Unless you like hurt them or something.
But some big squirrels bite too.
Yeah, but this is a baby.
Babies also bite.
Yeah,
when they are angry.
Yeah, when they are angry and ferocious, and only if you hold them too much.
It bites a lot.
So this was Shuri the squirrel. Don't try handling them too much or else they'll just die. So put him back in your habitat. So what you do is, how do you put him back? Just keep him there. If he's not willing to let go, just keep it like this until he goes.
And rub him first. In the room. Wait, in the I napkin. Can do this. Let me do it. And
just don't press it.
Yes, you should take a hole so it can breathe. And then you should keep the napkin over its home.
So if you have a heating pad, even better.
He looks so cute.
Like squirrels, subscribe to our channel.
Subscribe to their channel, actually, not my channel. Also, they just turned 9 years old yesterday. So if you want to give them a gift, like their video and subscribe. And what's surprising is they found it on their birthday. So that's really cool.
And that's the God's gift, I think.
Yeah. This is how he sleeps. And also be aware that they might, when they poop or you know what, it's really messy. So please just, they'll give you signs So just try to clean the area every day. Oh, and this R1 is very hyper. Put him back. Bye.
Meet us in next channel. Bye.